Well, you better hit it!
I did.
Welcome back to the stories of those within us.
Mute up!
So, we're sitting here with Catamonga.
There's...
Mute up, you
someone's
fox!
Someone's doing some evil shit in our crew. So, of course, we have to solve problems.
James?
As usual.
James? What did I say?
But what?
Mute up!
He never fucking listens. So this is a solo stream with you. Oh God, it's our solo stream with
your mom. The lights had to go out at that point.
Mute up, James! We all can hear you!
What do you mean, right? Oh, of course.
I can hear you clear as day. Kind of defeats the point of the game.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There we go. So, how are you up your the crossbones hopefully touch a significant thing. And the normal chaos there is just a sense of our lives that you just send you a little bit so double up and get in there. Looks like it's got fucked
it. Whenever I said for him to mute, I didn't think people would kill him.
Rick, why weren't you actually pushing the button?
I was with
what?
Mr. Rick the whole time.
The thing was still on
for the most
zero.
Why until
the
end.
Pushing the buttons?
Huh?
I thought I was following Rick.
Yeah,
you
no, fucking, I started fucking with music.
Who was I following?
you were following me! No, you were following!
Who was at top oxygen?
I was heading to top oxygen.
I was at top oxygen.
Yeah, you weren't doing the thing.
I was pushing the buttons.
Well, I'm
I had just barely finished pushing in the buttons. The body was reported.
Who reported the body, Jerome? Jerome, where is it?
Jerome reported the body.
Where is it? Well, he...
Was this a self-report?
Mm-hmm.
I was walking... Spelled oxygen wrong, but alright.
Okay. Well, so where was it?
where was there a voice corpse?
In the middle of the hallway, right after the floor. Okay.
Yeah, did you not edit any of the fucking settings, dude? It's fucking the phony times the fucking forever.
Yes,
well,
I
no,
did not edit
to,
a
we,
single setting.
We have to
no,
discuss.
Catholic
we're still
not,
like, me, I was downloading something. I was downloading shit, talking to our viewers, and picking music, which I'm still doing. Because
I saw Pat standing
earlier.
There doing stuff when Oxygen
I know someone
was.
I know someone was next to me while I was doing my wires.
We're doing music. Y'all checked out the stream.
Who's with me in the cafeteria?
I checked if the audio.
That was me. I also had wires in the cafeteria.
Oh, I know.
I just had to make sure that the map was, you know.
I gotta be honest.
It's been a bit since I played.
What was?
But yeah, I'm agreeing with
see if the audio was working. So I know Greg's innocent.
Fuck right. Because we start Rick started out. Just skip. Or Dog could be just putting blame off of me when he knows I'm the imposter, so I don't kill him.
We'll find out later.
Who voted for Rick?
I don't know. Mute up.
Alright, remember, mute up.
Well, this game was done well. Our other game may play ahead. Gonna be agreements. So I hope you thought the same, Rick. I'm going to so check. That's not worth. Charms, in fact, not worth. Oh. There's the load. So, the story about the story of Southtown. The thing you said you said around here, but I told you it's the hot fuck up there. Tell me it's the land. I would have spread some bad dibbies. Dip, 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 dog tail. No. No. Chaos, please. Please, sir, I can. Please, please, thanks for the fuck. My worst house. Open, 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 open.
So, who killed the bird? He's in reactor.
It wasn't me.
Alright, but I left immediately after Chaos did, which means that you and Jerome were alone in reactor.
I left first. Hold on. So who all stopped the reactor? Let's get with that info. You and who else?
Me, Rick, and Dog with Jerome. We were all there.
Yeah. All four of us were there.
I was the only one not there. So that means
yes.
I saw Cat. I found Cat.
I thought you were chasing me for a moment, so I started shitting myself.
I think it's fucking Rick.
Really? Well, I think it's you.
Wait. Hang on.
What a 50-50?
Anyone said it was either Cat or Rick.
He did say it was either Rick, but there could be Dog throwing Rick under the bus by killing Jerome. Or Rick could just be that stupid and killed the guy sussing him.
Alright, I may be an airhead sometimes, but come on.
The issue is, depending on what we go for, this would be the final vote if we get it wrong.
It's a 50-50. Let's see what happens.
Goodbye, Rick.
Oh, you're all assholes.
All right, let's. I don't see James unmuting, so... Did we fuck up? Let's find out. Why did you kill Jerome? Rick, why did you kill Jerome, you airhead?
Because I'm also sorry about that, James. No, I should not have killed you. No, I immediately killed you, and then I was like, oh no, what have I done?
Yeah, James always dies first.
I realized only after I had killed you. I am sorry about that.
You guys want to do the deafen thing? We probably should do deafen. Yeah, but, so the audience could have a conversation with Dev.
Well, the issue is, I wasn't dead. All right, so Rick, come on, hit the next game.
Oh my God, who?
Come on, say it.
Oh, there's James. Okay.
I like how I didn't.
Oh no, he's dead.
Okay, he's back. I will say, I'm glad that I actually remembered what the Jerome said.
I mean,
yeah, I'm really.
You Dog really shouldn't have killed him. Jerome.
See, Dog I was safe, more safe. Than safe with Dog. Dog. Safe, I, thought, safe. I didn't doubt Dog for that case. I was more sus of you and yeah, Cat with that fact.
His jackass come out last. I fucked up because I went out explicitly
and then I vented back in and then I saw you leave. I thought that you had already left. I saw you leave and then I saw the door close and Jerome was behind you and I was like, all right, I have to kill Jerome right here.
The only reason why I found Jerome's body is because my last two tasks were up there.
As soon as I finished my task, I was haunting Rick, and my ghost was at the same speed as him when he's venting.
All right, next round. All right, mute up, folks.
You picked a huge map with little minimum tasks. You just made it hard for the imposters.
Well, let's go. First of all, the game may be not for me. download parts. Goal simple. Sorum somewhere.
Alright, Chaos was in Reactor, like, we were together for a bit, then I went to lab to do the sorting the fossils and shit. Well, then I went back to Reactor because I had a task there, and there was Chaos's body.
Alright, so somebody vented it in and killed him.
So someone vented and killed him, or James is doing a really good story, but we don't got enough evidence, so...
See you in the cafeteria, dog.
I'm genuinely thinking James might be right, that someone vented in.
I mean,
also, though, James
that's what I'm assuming.
Though, my hunch, I'm keeping it in the back of my mind because James isn't dead first.
That's rude.
I'm keeping it in the back of my mind. I'm not voting for him.
Look, I'm just saying, Dog said he was in the cafeteria. I just.
I was in there. What?
I'm just saying that.
Jerome, skip or vote for someone.
Skip or vote.
Why are you muting right now, Dog?
I don't know. So I'm thinking...
He's taking a minute. No, Jerome, vote for me. Vote for me. Just vote for someone. Watch as I say that, everyone vote for me.
That would be your luck. Where is he?
Did he fucking leave?
I think he's trying to stay there. Vents that can go there are in the bio.
Yeah.
All right. Mute back up, everybody.
The best day ever.
Hi, Chaos. I probably should have muted my headset. I'm going to find an area on high to mute. There we are. I probably should just toggle up the mute, but whatever. All right, I got a couple take. Do da 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 do da la la. I can't see the chat, so if you comment anything, it's a bad idea on my part. Where is Jerome's body? Blends in perfectly. They don't see it.
Why'd you go? Oh, no.
Wait, Jerome is dead!
Yeah, no. I realized that I hadn't seen Jerome in a little bit. And I think that fight. Dog was just coming at me to kill me.
It wasn't me! I didn't kill him!
Joe, you're gonna keep the serious accusation, so with this day meeting. What's up with what's wrong with?
Greg, you have the voice changer on. Turn it off.
Well,
it wasn't fucking.
Okay.
Either way,
defend yourself.
All
then.
I have all my cast done with. So. No,
don't vote for yourself, you idiot!
There's no point in bringing you guys against me. All right, fuck.
No,
I killed him.
No, Wesley, we're not. It's not dog. Skip. But the issue. Is
it's not dog. Yeah, I.
It's either dog is playing the pity party or it's actually not dog. Defend yourself, you fuck. Make the game fun.
Hold on.
Got a commentary. I have to commentary.
Mute yourself.
I'm not muted.
Oh, thank God I didn't say it. He was done.
By the way, I figured out my voice mod. Voice mod was keybind to the one.
I crashed!
No!
I crashed.
Did anyone... No, if the host crashed, James, everyone crashes.
But, no. The way that I crashed was network crash, so...
When I saw that fucking angry laugh, I was like, oh, he's an imposter. So it was like, both me and Rick were out in the century thing.
I specifically went into reactor with James.
Did you actually say it was me?
He didn't explicitly say that it was you.
But did y'all have any
But I suppose that's why he voted for you.
Jerome, you should have said something. People would have had conversation.
Also,
who voted for me then?
Who voted for Cat?
Like, I would like to know that when he did say that, you guys already voted.
No one did. No one voted for Cat.
But yeah, also, no, I got away with killing Robin. No also, no one saw Jerome's body because he was. I killed him in the comms room, or the room next to him, and his green is the same green as the floor.
That fucking Rick
Button. Yeah, Rick Button. I literally just hit kill down timer and I was about to kill someone. But almost.
So then it's a good thing that I pressed emergency meeting.
No. Host up the room.
If you were the room's the still technically just a moment up. Later, you would have been able to
you
get
went
it.
The same code?
Yes.
Oh. Wait,
how shit.
There?
I technically showed the code. Hurry, people.
Look. Look earlier in the chat.
There it is.
Did you change maps or are we on that still massive map?
Yeah, you just fucking made it. With the, how many little tasks on a massive map?
Dude, I was having a dandy time. No one that was sus of me.
We almost finished tasks, and Kat almost got us.
It's easy for the crewmates and not for the imposter.
I consider it a challenge. I had fun with it.
Yeah, but Rick lost when he was the imposter.
Because
remember?
Rick is stupid.
Give me a moment. I'm almost.
I think I was doing pretty good. It's only because you guys decided to 50 me.
You killed Jerome, which was the biggest sus on you. You never.
All right.
You never killed the guy.
I made a valid argument.
You never killed the guy crying wolf. You make it look like they're crying wolf, not actually telling the truth.
Okay, but hear me out. If he cried for somebody else to be imposter instead of me, and I still killed him, then I put the sus on somebody else.
Exactly, but he was crying wolf on you.
But he had the sus on you.
So you don't kill him. If it was someone else, you absolutely
don't
kill him.
I learned to pay attention to the chat, and when I was watching, I made sure to remember what was said.
By the way, Rekka, you can hit play.
I have switched the area that we're on.
We're on a smaller map?
Yes. I don't know if it's smaller, but it's less confusing.
At least bigger map. Too wide open, in my opinion.
It's easy to get separated. What's the idea?
Did the game start? Oh, there we go.
Alright, mute up.
I was denied my imposter round. Pull this rag on the episode of Not Sir, I'm lost. Work like the other part was here. I feel such a unity because it's obvious then. Can I help one way out there? Let's climb out of the bathroom to watch the cook the lunch and cheat dead.
I did not notice my voice changer was on. Why? God's green earth. Okay, can I be heard? Let me test. Oh God. Yeah, no, apologies for my shitty soundboard keeps fucking up. I don't know what's up with that, so that's... I wish I could cut that.
Alright, emergency meeting.
I had to make sure my soundboard didn't turn back on.
Alright, what the fuck was that?
What?
What was what?
The other reactor wasn't active for the thing. He ran away from it.
James,
who did?
James.
James.
Me and Dog ran up.
Only saw James go towards.
I think he might. Well, we don't have any reported bodies.
I saw people come to me. It's come a bit to me when I went up to top to get the right one.
We saw James not even pushing the button. I had to push the damn thing. So I'm just. Just to let you know, there's a bit of sus on you, my friend.
Alright. Leave it to my belief.
You're not even defending yourself.
To be fair, there's not much evidence against for or against him right now.
There's not much evidence against him. It's not like he can just be like, no, you're wrong! Slams table.
I just wasted my only button. damn it!
See you all around.
Alright, you back up, everybody.
Man, Chaos can vote a lot. Shit. Piss. Ass. Fucking. Nailed it. First try. Y'all saw nothing. I don't like that there's a bird right there next to me. I was hitting the wrong button, folks. Alright. I wish I could have the... Fuck, I'm true.
It's James!
Are you sure it's James?
Y'all got... I was with Penguin.
I was all the way in Sesame. Are you sure it's James?
James, wait for the pack with Rick. It's James!
I was heading to reactor.
Are you sure? This is a vote we can risk, though. We can risk this
one. Okay, here it is.
Since there's only one body.
If it's not James, call Bud and get dog.
Call Bud. If it's not James, call Bud and get dog.
I fucking hate Polis.
I feel really bad for James. He's like, dog immediately sussed onto him.
Because we would, I also was kind of suspect.
And then I was like, no, I believe in my friend. And then I got stabbed through the face for it.
Pick the smaller map, please.
Your boys got it right two in a row, boys.
I'm also mad that I got gypped of my imposter round because of fucking the internet crash.
That's fucking good.
Also, my soundboard keeps fucking up with
the I wasn't really longer. Like, I understood that just like, it was just die.
Oh, one long task and two short tasks? Seriously? Way too fast. Fix that.
And one common task.
I was trying to finish my little.
Fine, I'll add two more fucking short tasks.
Thank you.
Besides, I just hate pause because it's too wide open of an area.
Yeah. And nobody saw you kill me. And that's the thing. Like, if I had been more suspicious of you, you wouldn't have killed me, and you would have gone to somebody else to kill them. I explicitly went with you with the knowledge, hey, I might get killed.
You honestly shouldn't have killed Drew. Rick probably wasn't the best course of action. But, alright, Rick.
Well, I definitely wasn't going to go after Dog immediately.
I honestly thought this sussy baka over here was going to kill me while I was in
that. Oh, no. The best part is, the way I did it was like at the end there was before we got found out. The way I was standing on the sample, like, I was staring right at the Penguin because, like, I was doing the entire staring, like, oh, you better be careful. I might be the killer.
Yeah. All right, Rick, start her up. Five, four, three, two. Also, I realized none of us did the mute headset thing. So, Smith. Fuck. I'm not the imposter. Oh! I have to entertain instead of murder. Fun. It's a lot more entertaining when you're the fucking imposter. Skip the doodah dandy. Yep, da 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 da. What? Skip the doo da dandy, skip the doo da doo doo da la 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 la. I don't like being in this room with him. He's leaving. Fucking mouse. Blah. Blah blah blah. I'm the immune goose. I'm not going there. Fuck that, I choose life.
Shit. Piss.
No. No.
Rick. Get the fuck away from me, you fucking macaque.
That is death. We're not going in there. Dog is alive. Chaos. Sorry, Jerome, I had to finish my task like a good boy before I reported you. He's in. He's out of the interest to electrical. I am done with all my tasks, by the way.
I'm also I done have with two tasks nine. Left. I saw Dog do scan. I can vouch for him.
Oh, so we have
fucking. Dog just came in while I was doing it.
I don't have scan!
So how do I know?
The only two people by electrical were me and
you can't know that I'm not the imposter, unfortunately.
But I know I'm clear for the rest of the fucking game.
Like I said, right now, the only people by electrical were me and James. We're drunk buddies. James, how many tasks do you have left?
None. I just finished.
You just finished as well?
Yeah.
Well, I just finished tasks?
If we're doing
I literally have med bay samples, and then I have to do wiring and electrical.
We have no evidence for anyone, but if we speedrun tasks, we should win. The imposter's probably going to start calling other shit, so prepare for the worst. Try to stick within a group. Cheese this game. Let's do this, boys. Hoorah! I'm going to go... going to camps. It's Rick, it's Flawless Boy, it's the Flawless Boy. Flawless Man and the Flawless Boy, his name is Rick.
Right in front of the admin oxygen panel.
Right. So somebody, we're so close. I just finished my task.
I think it might be Chaos. I have a gut feeling about that. He doesn't argue, but I don't want to risk it because then we'll lose.
Because then if it's not...
Ghost, do your tasks.
If you have any.
This is probably the most boring game to fucking watch.
Well, that's how it be.
That's how it be. The imposter sucked this game. Ghost, do your task. Right, commentary. I got the okay. Commentary. I don't know what the fuck to say here. Yep, it's chaos. Come on, James, you can do this. Right, I need a...
It's time for the revolution.
You walked away from Cat's body exiting admin during an emergency attack.
Actually, I was standing at the admin door, thank you very much.
Doesn't matter. You're very sus right now.
I guess I'll vote for chaos.
Not much I was able to do on that one.
Why weren't you doing your task? What's on you?
So, to tell you the truth, I had so many opportunities to kill James early on. So? I just didn't want to kill him first. Every time I ran into James, it was when he was by no one, and I mean absolutely no one. So I had to make a decision. I killed Jerome first.
To be fair, I'm so dead focused on my tasks alone.
Literally,
I would have won that if I would have went for Rick.
Absolutely. No, I was absolutely nowhere near anyone except for Dog when I saw him fucking scanning.
Rick Foster, Rick. I said it's chaos, and did you listen to me? Yeah.
I didn't give you any reason.
I thought that whoever didn't finish tasks could finish tasks, but apparently Dog is bad at following directions.
Yes. Wait, why'd the game close?
Why did the game close?
I'm still waiting for host.
Yes, sir.
Rick closed.
Just press play again.
The room closed.
Everybody else is here.
There I am.
Hi.
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 Hello.
I could have bought ship.
Shroheim saved the ship again.
Shroheim did not save the ship. Alright, this will be our last
again,
one in this game mode.
I would have killed you first, but I didn't want to kill you first.
Yeah, we're at because
everybody kills you first.
You make a lot kills a lot of time.
I actually almost went to kill Rick first, but the issue was just below me there was cats.
So far I've been zero imposter zero games.
The one but game I got was denied. Oh, James, please no. James, please no.
Please.
I killed Dog, hoping that the time on the thing would have ran out, but
start the game.
James showed
just start
up,
the game.
The button.
Start the game.
Oh, God, start the game.
Mute up, you saucy bakas. Let me make sure my fucking voice is on. Do your task as a good little bean. I am a good noodle. Yeah, why do we have visual tasks on? We haven't played Among Us in like fucking forever, and we're stupid.
day yo.
Who the fuck is putting pizza in the vent? They're an asshole. That's storage desk. Okay, I'm saving that one for last. James, can wait a moment. I'd like to begin this again with apologizing to James. I decided to finish my task first.
What?
Why is he?
Oh god dang it.
It's not impossible. You guys fucking hurt.
Who killed him?
I don't know, but he's in fucking. He's by card swipe, so he probably died pissed off.
I don't even know. I didn't see anyone this whole game.
I've seen you hovering around me, dog.
Yeah, no, I saw you, dog. The fuck you mean you haven't seen anyone this whole game? But I have no sus on anyone because no one I saw near this room.
Yeah, I have no idea anybody who would.
The closest thing to sus would be me. Wait, how am I clear?
The crewmate doesn't know if they're clear or not.
I haven't dumped trash, but I can't prove it. Yeah, I can't prove it. Visual task is on. If y'all want to see if I'm clear, or we can go to trash. All right.
This is just cheap. Visual tasks are just cheap.
Visual tasks are cheap, but we're playing with it. All right, mute up, folks. Oh, I was the last one left. Thank you, Jerome, for reminding me. They can cry me a river, I'm doing my task. Like, I am a good noodle. I'm doing my dog, he couldn't wait and I was doing down low. Also, I wondered where he was.
Wow. What happened to Rick?
I don't know.
Card swipe keeps killing people.
Jeez, how dangerous is card swipe?
I did it just fine. Well, I did it next to the corpse of James. Dog was following me the entire game. Because he saw me do trash.
The only time I saw everyone else was when we were at the reactors.
I mean, what are the odds of Chaos getting it twice? I mean, pretty likely, but still. If you really
don't. I'm not cleared.
We never know with this kind of game.
Remember that. We quit 50-50 me and Chaos.
Who the fuck did we all vote for?
I never done a visual task.
Not fucking. Suicide.
Vote with your heart. Vote with your heart. Vote with your heart.
Wait, what? Who's being voted?
Vote with your heart, Robin. Vote with your heart.
Out of the two, me and you, vote with your heart.
We're gonna lose. We're gonna lose.
Voted myself. It's like, fuck it. I was like, fuck it, I'm done.
I was trying to be as soft as possible, damn it. I wanted to be an asshole.
Why is it chaos again? Why did you kill both of them on cards? Why did you kill James first?
Because it was the perfect crime. He explicitly didn't kill James first last time, so he killed him first this time. It threw everybody off.
Dead. I wanted to be strong as possible.
I didn't know what to do that round.
You were really good if you had me and you were like, what happened? I would have been like
Jerome.
Okay, that time? Imposter, I can't get
Jerome absolutely stayed away from admin. My last task was card swipe.
Okay, even when I started imposter,
all I did was peek in to see who was in there, and I saw Rick's like just by himself, no one else is around.
I was just, it was just like bad raid.
Yeah, no, the only reason I was mad at was is just, I saw I only voted body myself and like, nope, because I
was actually, here was my hope, that two people voted dog, one person voted me.
I was hoping that people voted Jerome personally.
You're like, I know Chaos did it, but.
I know Chaos did it, but I wanted him to win, because. Doing so well.
Imposter hasn't won one game.
Like that was like you. That was immediate, like visible improvement in imposter plays.
The one round, the imposter would have won. Fucking Rick had to break.
All right, let's try it again.
We're doing one more, or are we switching?
Yeah,
no, we're switching game modes.
Why did you specifically sus me anyway?
James Jerome did. Fucking, I tried showing
That's
everyone.
What I'm asking.
Jerome's like omniscient, I guess.
I said my reason. Why are you talking in there and not in game? We can't see that.
I can't see that.
Now talk where people can see you, you ding dong. How were you dogging Jerome, Rick Clear? I don't get it.
I never did any of my visual tasks.
Oh, right!
I did not. I was trying to be sus as possible.
No, Wesley,
you were very good at being sus. I genuinely thought that it was.
To be honest.
Wesley, the issue with you being sus is you were there when the first kill happened. That's what Jerome's realized. Okay, so Rick, we might have to close this room. Just switch over the game.
Yeah, we're going to have to close this room.
While I put up
the
thing.
Dog, essentially what you did is you're that fake suspect in all those freaking Ghostface movies.
No, I was gonna
actually, to be honest, I was really hoping I wasn't going to be the imposter and find a dead body and just walk away from it.
Yeah, I'll try to be a third imposter just to throw as far as possible.
Dog tried third imposter.
You wanted to be the jester.
Yeah, I want to be all right,
we don't have to mute this game mode. It's recommended not to.
So we can hear ourselves screaming.
Mm-hmm.
Well, time for torture.
Mm-hmm.
That's weird playing on your Switch, dude. Okay, the reason why I'm on Greg's Switch...
His computer's Among Us stopped working suddenly, right before stream time.
Oh. What?
Rick?
I look away for a few seconds and there spawns in.
Alright, I'm putting away technical. What the fuck? Who's the green guy? Why is James green?
I mean, he's a comedian.
James is red on my end.
Who's my new request?
I can't. User is not logged in. What the fuck does that mean?
What the fuck does that mean? All five of us are here.
I can't get in. I'm gonna retop.
Yeah, no, I had to try it a few.
What the fuck?
I'm the host now. Why am I?
Yeah, that's what happened to me.
Okay, Jog, I'm resetting the code.
Is it free chat or only chat? Quick chat.
Free chat. Yeah, for some reason, I guess my ping just died.
Your ping died.
And so it got the host.
Well, there's a simple solution. I know what I gotta do now.
But you don't know if you have the strength to do it?
No, I know I have the strength to do it. I can fucking block you when I can't kick you from the game.
User is not logged in. What the fuck does that mean?
Did you set my friend request, Wes?
No.
I sent you one.
I also sent you one.
Alright, there you go. I sent a game invite.
Oh, Chaos is dead. Oh, there he is.
Users ask, what the fuck is this going on?
Alright, we're closing this room. This room is cursed. Rick hosted that one.
Alright.
Putting up the sign.
Sorry.
It's not your fault.
I don't know if I'm pushing the buttons in right either.
Technical difficulties, please stand by. I very much appreciate that I made this.
Oh, there's a streamer mode to hide the code.
Then I could get rid of fucking Robo Chaos, you stupid ass.
Yeah, Rebel Chaos is funny, keep it.
No, it's fine. Leave Rebel Chaos.
That I?
Yes.
Oopsie. Nope. I did not mean to do anything.
I forgot to turn off tech.
Okay, Rick, you come in here now.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Alright, what exactly? I left it on that. Are we just gonna close Among Us? Reopen Among Us? We're gonna try that and then you put it in, alright?
Why does the hide and seek mode always break for me?
I don't know. Alright, here. You accept the friend request? I'm gonna shoot you an invite.
Actually, to be honest, the only reason I killed James that last round was mostly because, like, okay, I need to get killed. And that's
what. What the fuck is on? Who has the plant?
Ty.
Rick.
Shit! No! No! Button! Why?
Stop game!
There isn't a stop game. All right. First off, whoever's it, Cry. We'll auto set it to them just to be nice. So who's the? Fuck, it's me. Alright, so everyone leave. So, Rick, you'll have to auto send to me for niceness' sake so I don't get gypped.
To what?
You can set who the killer is.
Ah.
So why'd you set this map?
Well, the problem is, what if Rick forgets and it's always going to be the battle about
it? Because it's a big map.
Or just everyone
That's
come
That's fun
me.
For hide and seek.
Come here, James, come here!
Oh my god, the ghost is so fast!
It's like, fuck!
James, you wanna play? Fuck off!
I got him.
He's trolling.
Rick, head over to the account and you can set who's the hider seeker there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot Grog an invite.
What?
Where are we checking our end guides?
Bring the switch in here.
Anyway, while you do that, I'm right back.
Well, I don't want a Bernie switcher there.
Well, I guess you don't get to play then. I'm fucking coming to you, you lazy fucking bum.
You're coming comfy. I don't see anything.
Give me.
Honestly, I'm surprised he's not working.
Rick, send an invite.
Where is he? I don't know which of the fucking things he is.
Hear me out.
What's she saying?
He doesn't know which one of the things I am.
You, dog is specifically... Profit well.
Alright.
Alright, so you should not accept it, right?
But where do I see it? Get it? Oh. What the hell?
What?
Or...
You in?
Yeah.
Hi, dog.
Okay.
Of course I did.
Doing it where at least everyone gets a chance to be the monster. It's only fair. Did you say it to me?
Yes.
Thank you. You can start the game now.
I just have a plan to hack every time I want.
We gotta be very careful with our flashlights.
We really do.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Is there no light on?
Because Cat will see the flashlights.
Yep. Guys, something's happening to me! I don't know what's going on!
Oh no!
I'm a bear! James? Did he get called away?
Did he?
Apparently he did, so I'm just gonna leave him alone.
Friends, I wanna hug the kitty.
Hug the kitty. Doing tasks. I let you live, motherfucker. Go hide.
Why do we let Don't venture by yourself.
Dang it, it disconnected me. So they started moving.
Should we restart?
We'll finish this round and then.
Why is it always me as the fucking monster and the imposter that gets screwed over?
It just cursed.
Oh, that counts as a kill for me. I'm telling
you. Oh, by the way, why did that kill me when I was next to you?
I didn't see you.
I was literally shining a light in your face.
Y'all hear the music?
No.
Friend, I'm friendly.
Yes.
Should probably make the timer a bit more, dude.
Yeah.
I'll increase the timer.
So, with my we're counting this as a whiff. Then.
That is not what I said.
We're counting this as the trial run.
We're counting this as the trial run, and you'll get another
round. Here. Fine. I'll get another round one for this game. So we'll go back.
I'm just gonna hide.
No, the time. The time. Now there's pings. I gotta find you an extra 40 seconds. Chaos, come here. Chaos.
Nope.
Dragon Rabbit! Chaos! I see you're in the library, motherfucker! Friend!
Jake, where'd you go?
Oh, y'all are...
Fuck this shit, I'm out! No!
I can't vent, but y'all can.
We only get one vent, too. One hiding thing, for some reason.
Why would I stay next to you? Answer me that question.
Mega Man! No one beats my speed!
Yeah.
I've outran Cat. I feel accomplished.
James is still there?
I didn't even see Jerome. I saw Chaos like twice.
All right, it is the same code.
All right, Rick, it's still set to me, by the way. So if you want.
Yeah, I know. Actually, it's set to round robin.
All
right. Well, one of my tasks was right where Cat would spawn as the monster, so I had to run.
And I will add one. Actually, less tasks is better for the.
Hey, Yeah, you know when you pass the, yeah. You know the pass.
The more
the
tasks you do, the less time I have.
But I will give us one more vent use.
You know when you pass the room with the big tree?
Yeah.
I was in that room.
I was in that tree room at the moment.
I heard the music. I just pushed my flashlight at the wall.
You know, y'all could have talked for a while. Y'all
absolutely.
You know, we gotta make content here.
I was a little talking.
I made the final hide imposter speed slightly faster.
Oh boy.
0.05 times faster.
So, alright, hopefully I stay in.
Alright, now start it up.
Alright, everybody. It's time to play hide and seek.
Oh, why are you barking?
Remember, you can botter with the. Botter with the killer. Wait, why am I the killer? I thought you said it was
round robin. It is round robin.
Guys, something's happening. I think it was the pizza I ate. Oh, I got a tummy ache. I'm still
This is the worst task to have.
I am Venom.
Shut up.
It's only one. Make content, you fucks!
running like crazy.
So, as it turns out, there is something neat that I noticed that now that I am farther away, I can mention. And that is that the escape button is broken. The emergency meeting button.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just got done getting terrified by Cap, by the way.
My flashlight is so ass, I can't see you guys.
I was doing downloads, by the way.
Oh, lovely. The worst task to deal with.
Oh,
I think Cap
hurt something. No! Oh, God!
That's one, motherfucker. Fuck, I'm trapped in here. I'm so good at arguing with the rest of it.
I need to get the heck.
Cats just straight up. I love the way that the imposter walks around.
Okay, I've got all my tasks done.
I walk around. Rick, we might need more time than that. 4 minutes.
It's 5 minutes, actually.
Yeah, no, look at the time already.
Yeah, most people have finished all of their tasks.
You know, either that or increase the imposter's fucking view so they have a fighting chance. I only found you with dumb luck.
You found me because I was bad at the game. I wonder where everybody else is.
You're now my friend now. Help.
Jane.
Bird, come here! Come here, motherfucker!
Chaos, that's a nice hiding place. No, dog, go save my pet!
What? Your pet?
Guys, I think someone called Reactor.
Just the silent.
Yeah, I love that you're like, oh, you need killed half.
I did kill almost half of
them. And it's not even at final hide time yet.
Man,
you get a full minute for final hide time, by the way.
My spot was pretty good, Cat.
Oh, it was! But I realized whatever Chaos Jay Rick's the one who gave that away because we're on a good spot.
Guys, I don't think you realize he knows where you.
Wait, what?
There's now a ping.
Final hide time. He gets ping on the map to see where you are.
What? Yeah, that's kind of busted.
He only gets a minute of it.
Dad, run!
James, you can do it. I believe in you. You only have to survive for half a minute.
Run! Honestly, if I would have managed to get a little bit further, I was going to go into the vent in the bathrooms.
By the way, it only worked for like a couple seconds. But
I know.
Where'd he go?
Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! You're about to do it! You mad?
No! Fuck!
Oh my god!
GG's.
It's the James clutch. That's why we always kill him first when he's the last one around. He always clutches.
You see why I hate Polis now, you cat?
No, that was fun. That was a lot of fun.
I hope I'm gonna be it. Jeff, shut up. If it's cat again, we're gonna. This is gonna be something.
If it's cat again, we're going to have issues.
All right, we got.
Oh round. No, it's Robin.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, it's round Robin.
Literally.
Oh, he's mutating. You guys, you see him mutating.
Yeah, no, it's great, actually.
Oh, fuck, why did I turn around?
Oh, my God, guys. If only you saw me put my hat on.
Just
lady. He transfers, like, wait a minute. Better.
Okay, we gotta make content, folks.
Oh my fucking god. Alright,
That one's in here. Moment here. No.
I got task!
Oh my god!
Damn, no!
Alright, that was bullcrap. I just finished doing the water test thing, and it didn't go off the screen. So I wasn't able to move there.
This is genuinely terrifying.
Quite, yeah, no, this is fun.
This is awkward. No, come back! Come back! I need your speed to come back!
Well, I think
chaos. Is there a hotkey for the kill button?
Probably. Yeah,
I have no idea.
Q. It is. It's Q.
It's Q? Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't know that either. Thank you.
I should know because that was my mute button now I got caught.
I don't remember what my last task is.
You can always check your tasks. I found I shouldn't have said that. I'm running away from Dog's body.
Yeah, you really shouldn't have, mate. Also, I'm haunting you now.
Rick, I'm haunting chaos because we're the good shit.
Alright, I think I'm good and hidden. I just need to find... do my last task.
My fucking screen is... the Greg switch is shaking when I'm next to Robin, man.
Yeah, I do that. It's called tactile feedback.
All my tasks are done.
I don't even know where you guys are at the moment, so... no one's in the
bathroom. We got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left, right. Boys. Keep running.
Run!
No! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
So much for that! Okay. Bird is me and Bird against the world. Me and Bird against the world.
I'm gonna be honest, Rick. I'm just gonna be quiet and let chaos kill you. Well, I chose to try to give you a heads up and run.
Oh, James, the crash.
There goes Chameleon.
Oh, come on.
How's it crash?
You know, he died, so it doesn't matter.
Oh. No, no, Chaos died!
I was just about to kill Cat.
You were just about to kill who?
Fuck our internet, man.
Oh, this game's fun.
I feel like it's the game.
Bit of again. We swap maps.
Alright, we'll swap maps.
But yeah, no, I saw you behind that little weapons antenna.
Well, just so you know, my perspective was fucking hilarious for that one, Rick.
Yeah, no, I was spamming the button, but I'm guessing you need the volume on your side needs to be fully high to hit it.
Yeah, in order to see it, or the red thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I saw you. You passed by me, and I was just like, no, fuck, fuck.
Yeah, it's still the same password, or do we need another one?
Same password.
Fuck. Part of me wants to risk it for that biscuit and watch chaos, whoever it takes for. M'lady, where's James at?
He crashed.
Hold on.
Oh, he crashed. Shit. Okay. Start her up.
Hang on. We're up here right now, James. So that makes me happy.
There we go. So, yeah, no, literally. When I turned into the monster, I turned into it, reached into my back pocket, picked up my hat, put it on my head.
That's fucking hilarious.
Uh-oh.
Well, how the turns have tabled.
Where is he? Where's his body? Yeah. There he is. Oh, his head's still there. Chaos, I'm sticking with you.
I'm running.
That's the plan. This map doesn't have really good places to hide.
What is it? Why did I decide to go and watch? Wait, come on. I can lead them to you.
There is no fucking hotkey.
Oh, god damn it, Doug!
Take our sword's Q. Are you still chasing me, you fuck? You fucking twat. You fucker.
That.
Just a second. There we go.
Dog, you deserve that.
Shut up.
Where are my tests at, Elder?
Alright, I need to,
Fuck you, man.
No!
There we go.
Well, I guess I get to watch the content.
Yeah.
Rick Gales was in there.
I was being terrified. Okay. Oh, God.
Past ever.
What? Did I walk right past somebody?
Yeah, yeah. James. Hi, dog.
Of course I did.
How am I supposed to get to pass without getting encountering Rick?
Oh.
You're not. Please put say. Mr. Rose.
This map is fucking small.
Dang it.
For this game mode.
I chose the wrong time to go through that vent.
James tried to survive, escaped you once, not twice. It's just you and Jerome left.
Your last one's left. Complete the mission.
Ollie, Ollie, oxen free!
I'm very British.
Where the fuck is he?
By no one. You're dead. Enjoy the cake. Hi, James.
There's not many good places where you can hide.
Y'all got tasks left to do, folks. Those who are still alive, it'll lower the timer.
Let's see.
poor James. I just flew found him.
The Roberts is abandoning Jerome.
It's like hell, okay?
It's actually better to be separated in this game mode.
Fair enough. Where the fuck did you go, bro?
You survived.
Don't mind me.
Oh. Just let you know when you guys are pinged, y'all guys are gonna be fucked.
Go away!
I saw your dead body!
Oops.
Dog.
Where did Dog die?
Where do you think I died? Right in the cafeteria.
Oh my god, Chaos. You legend.
Got away with that.
Rick, why you suck so bad at this?
Rick, what do you mean? I saw no one!
Rick, did you see what I mean about the imposter's flashlight sucking?
Oh, he's in rage mode. In 2, 1, slaughter them all.
And now you're gonna get pinged there, Chaos.
Yep. I knew that from the start, dude.
Yeah, 40 seconds. You have 50 seconds.
Rick, where are you going?
I'm just spectating him. He's your dead body.
Fucker!
Get run, him, Robin. You fuck!
Run, Robin, run! Run, Robin, run! Run, Robin! Go!
Robin just fucking looted your dress, dude!
He's really good at that!
Oh, forgot this.
Jerome, live for us!
You know those little game, where they're going through each room?
Hit! Not Rick, I'll give you a hit. Rick, Jerome's in fucking comms. If you can make it, 5 seconds.
I don't think I can make it.
Oh, Jerome vented.
You're welcome for holding him off for you, Jerome. How did I duke you so much?
The imposter camera is really fucking terrible.
I just wish you weren't able to just hit me like that as quick as you did.
The kill range is really short.
Rick,
so
Rick, but also
you have to be on top of them.
And Rick boosted the speed in rage mode. Oh, oops.
It's already inherently boosted in rage. I just increased by a little bit more.
Anyone?
But yeah, when you were heading towards the reactor, Rick?
Rick, did you hit
I was hugging the wall.
Yeah. You looked at him and walked away.
Yeah. I didn't see him.
You know, here's what happened. I was hugging the wall. I had my flashlight pointed at the wall.
No.
The imposter can't see your flashlight.
Yeah, no, it doesn't matter.
No, that it was for me not to see you. If I can't see you, you can't see me.
Maybe this time I'll actually get it, like, because everyone else got fucking imposter.
We're doing round robin. We're doing one, at least everyone gets one.
Or the
somebody from the monster.
The monster has not won the entire game.
So you know what, Kat? You should also put a part of the thumbnail being Scooby-Doo.
Exactly. Fuck, I'm definitely gonna draw.
No, better yet. No. Better yet, you need to draw something. Just that's the entire thing of Chaos is goofy. Mr.
Oh no!
Rick.
It was the quail and all along.
We can't bother with Jerome because he don't talk. Run! Run, you fools!
I got the worst in the world!
The monster's unleashed! Run, 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 run! Where the fuck are all my guys?
Go!
Grabbing all. Da 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 da.
No! Please! Please! I'm recording! Please! No! I'm recording! Let me live! I think his kill time button's broken. No! Let me live! Let me live!
It's really hard unless you.
He's been on top of me like twice. Run, you idiots! He's right next to me!
You're not going back down there.
Chase is just like, well, fuck that!
Well, I'm about to die, I can't get out of this! No!
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Mark! The ultimate debate.
This is,
Again!
This game is very bad when it comes to that sort of thing.
Yeah, no, my ping is dying. It's my internet!
Someone else fucking host. Now.
Got it.
I was about to do a second part of Wires and then try to find the last one in the movie.
God damn it.
After I'd done the biggest brain debate on Jerome.
That could not have been more funny. James is like, ultimate debate. Crashes.
Like, I was hiding behind the test tube up in oxygen. Because there was a vent right there.
Okay, so you need to turn on keyboard and mouse controls. Because, like, otherwise, if it's just mouse controls, you're never going to be able to kill anybody.
Yeah. Dude, I didn't see that on the Twitch, man. Me and the co-
I had Jerome right on my tail, and I got out. Only reason I got out was because of the,
I didn't see that from your perspective, man, Greg.
That was fucking terrifying. It's just like, no! I'm trying to make content!
I mean, I gave you content.
Frank, you just find that I ran pretty fast, too.
The imposter is weird because I actually have to spam the button to hit to kill any of you.
Yeah, no, the range is really short.
Let me go fuck with some stuff then.
But like I said, Jerome was right on my tail, and I got into the vent just in the nick of time. Yeah, no, I will say, I was on top of Dog at one point, and you, when I was hitting the button, and it just took forever to register. Hey guys, we got a homeless person here. What are we going to do with this homeless person?
A homeless man with a fucking bush for a pompadour.
Funny, because...
That might have been because of my, might have been because of my pin, Jerome.
Yeah, my ping is super
I decided
low
to
like
widen
the
imposter sees a little better now. Just a bit.
Jerome, get your butt in here.
That's what I had the imposter speed set to.
I didn't change their speed, I changed their sight.
You gave us way more vent uses, though.
Yeah, no, I had that high for fun.
Everything else is the same, though. Well, actually, no. Lower the task by one.
I had to waste one vent because that scared the hell out of me when he brought the penguin with him.
Turning. Alright, we're going in. Let's see who's replacing. Round robin.
Come on, dog.
Come on, dog.
Oh, God.
Oh, come on.
Rick, what's with that outfit?
I have become one with nature.
Oh God!
Run!
The fungi on those plants made him crazy.
I knew you should have brought that stuff on the ship. You didn't listen to me.
I'm coming for you.
Every game mode. Fucking every game
mode. You caught me in the middle of Simon Says, you.
Power. No.
Look, if they're going to update this game mode, they should remove certain tasks from being the list.
I can't fly on the 7th of cards!
How'd you get me so quickly? Weren't even on me!
I was.
What the fuck?
Jerome, why didn't you go in the vent?
You were as far away. You were basically the rail away from me.
All right.
I was directly on you from my perspective.
Well, dog, you're all that's left. You got. What do you mean it won't? Jerome just like this game mode does not work for him. Just run for your life.
Oh.
Literally, I was going for a vent the moment I heard your music, you were on top of me. Like, literally, the moment it showed up and you were on top of me. Ow.
Dog was here, by the way. Do you want me to sniff him out for you, Master?
No, fuck off.
No, I know where he is.
Are you sure?
Yes, I do.
Where is he then?
He's an electrical. And he's going to move out of there now.
How do you know that? Are you fucking screen sniping?
Actually, there's only two places you can go from there.
So where is he now then? If he's...
Bro, he knows he can be all the way... freaking security, for all you know.
Yeah, it could be.
And it could be in security.
Also, how the fuck did you know I was in?
Because that vent only leads to two.
I'm trying to press kill!
You killed
him! See what I mean?
Yeah, no, there's something off about the kill shit. Hold on a minute.
The server disconnected again.
This is a very storyteller fucking stream.
It's
very scuffed.
It's fine. How long have we been streaming for? Checking. We've been live.
No, it was the ping. Jerome, it was the ping.
We've been live for about an hour and 20.
That's fine. We can leave it there.
Fuck it.
The fuck
it.
You mean an hour 20? We're just scuffing it.
Yeah.
Aw. I'm in the room.
Who cares? Fuck this game. I hate it.
Well, this has been it for the stories.
We'll do better.
Story is up.
We'll see you next week when hopefully Michael's here.
Bye bye.
Hopefully that game will get up